Jabronis, welcome back to Luge Mania, where you watch me watch Friday Night SmackDown live commentary, live reaction right here. We got a six-man tag team action going on between the Wyatt family versus Big Show and Los Matadores. Haven't seen them in a while, but they're jumping up and down like little Elmos, and they want to get in the ring, get their hands dirty, get their hands on the Wyatt family and just take them out. But Big Show right now trying to make his way to his feet against Luke Harper. Bray Wyatt barking orders, Luke Harper going for side slam by the Big Show, landing on his back, breaking it apart. Big Show trying to make his way to his feet right now. Taking his time though, Big Show's winded. The bigger they are, the harder they fall. El Torito's in the corner as well. Where you going, Big Show? Get down, big boy. Oh no, yeah. About to be a splash on Luke Harper, but Luke Harper's quick. Taking out Los Matadores, one of them at least. Diego Fernando. And now we got a tag to Bray Wyatt, the legal man, stomping away. Throwing some punches at the Big Show from behind. Reverse chin lock. Locked in as his beard is all over the Big Show. Imagine like all the food he ate earlier from catering is just all over the Big Show's head. Sweaty head. Delicious. Eric Rowan looking on. Luke Harper looking hungry. And Bray Wyatt is the hungriest. Wearing and tearing down the world's biggest athlete. Just stand up. All you gotta do is stand up. Did you see Luke Harper's face? Oh, breaking it apart again, just like he did to Luke Harper with the side slam. Big Show needs to tag out. He's seen better days. Crawling. Bray Wyatt as well trying to get a tag in. We got Fernando Diego going up high. Dropping the elbow on Bray Wyatt off the ropes. We got some speed barreling through Bray Wyatt. Off the ropes again, barreling through. Big left hand chop to the chest. Off the ropes, reverse. Off the ropes, rolling over. Lands on his feet. Olay! Trips up Bray Wyatt. On the second rope. Were we going for a 619? No! Ooh, Bray Wyatt with the cross body. And here we go, some action outside the ring with Luke Harper and Eric Rowan. And the Big Show, of course, getting involved. Super kick by Luke Harper for a very big, tall man. Luke Harper is very athletic. It's Bray Wyatt as well doing spider walk. Bray Wyatt. Off the ropes, under the clothesline, suicide dive taken out. Luke Harper lands on his feet back into the ring. Bray Wyatt, ooh, losing the rope. Burn. Ole, ole, going up high. Jumps through. Over the ropes. Oh, getting caught up. Sister Abigail. No lovin's. One, two, three. Did not give him the lovin's. No kiss of death. Guys, Bray Wyatt and the Wyatt family, are you winners? Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram if you wanna. You guys should be stalking me on there. I update it. You know, I've got some interesting things to say sometimes. Bye, guys.